everyone, this is GriffonDefender here, and today I am playing The Legend of Masaug 2, The Return of a Fraud 2. So we left off here, just outside of Aurius' castle, so hopefully the cutscene should work properly. Hey, nice, feeling great already. Alright. And also, Spade and Phantom now have, attack animations, so that's great. My recons, but that doesn't make any sense. Since we are fight alongside you, love it. No punctuation? All right, even better. Where is this griffin now? I'm off doing my own thing, fam. Wow, I really need to just fix all of the freaking dialogue in this cutscene. Whoa! That was fast! Oh my god! Alright, let's see if we're actually ready for this battle. Master first, because, yeah, he is undoubtedly the strongest. Yeah, that should reset the defense debuff from Aurius. This battle is easy. Like, too easy. Oh my god, what? What? was 7,500 attack!
What?
Oh my god. Oh my god. That was too much damage. Alright. Give that to Bujadek. Yeah, that gives him a really needed agility boost. Alright, this guy might sell me weapons? Oh yeah, I was gonna have like micro quests that you could go and do, but then I was like... Nah. Died, so. I actually don't really do anything, so, yeah. Actually, could save here. Just because, you know, games, they have bugs. Alright, so. Yeah. Aurius so freaking OP. Like, that doesn't make any sense. Phantom. Phantom. There you go. That's what we need. Never mind, Aurius is weak. Get out of my party, kid. Wait, did you take move first? What? That doesn't seem right. Jeez, Bujadek is like so fast now. He used to move last every single time, and now he's competing for first. Like, that's incredible. Aha, Spirit Barrier OP. Alright, this should become a lot easier now. Yes, I get to try out Firestorm. That beautiful animation. I love it. Wow. Alright, this is easy now.